St. Louis native and the next Missouri Attorney General Eric Schmitt will be sworn in January 3rd. He sat down with me for an exclusive local TV interview, and it's clear why he can't wait to start. Eric Schmitt says the most important job he'll ever have is husband to his wife Jamie and father to Stephen, Sophia, and Olivia. But his love of law and our judicial system runs deep.
We're a country of laws, not men, was something that I understood at an early age, and I wanted to be a part of that.
Schmitt says he grew up with humble means in North St. Louis County. He says he learned work ethic from his dad, who put in 12-hour shifts 7 nights a week. He says he learned compassion from his children, specifically 14-year-old Stephen, who was born with a rare genetic condition.
Stephen's on the autism spectrum. Stephen is nonverbal. Stephen has seizures. Depends on us for really everything. So that has certainly shaped how I view the world.
What do you plan on doing with the priest abuse scandal and sex trafficking?
It'd be premature to comment on any pending litigation or actual cases until we're briefed on it and start moving forward. But they're fair questions. It's just, right now my job is to learn as much as I can about what's happening in that office.
In addition to the clergy abuse scandal, Josh Hawley also launched an investigation of Google and added Missouri to a multi-state lawsuit against Obamacare. We'll soon see how Schmitt proceeds after meeting with Hawley. Schmitt tells me that crime is a major focus. He says he'll be meeting and listening to prosecutors and law enforcement.
I'm up for the challenge. I'm looking forward to this. This is going to be a great opportunity to serve the state that I love.
Schmitt practiced law for 17 years before resigning to become state treasurer in 2016. He says to look at how he handled municipal court reform as a senator for an idea of his leadership.
We had African-American clergy with the ACLU, with conservative groups, with law enforcement, all rowing in the same direction. That's my style.
Eric Schmitt graduated from DeSmet, Truman State, and then from SLU Law School on scholarship. He also says it's an honor to work under Governor Mike Parson and is grateful that Parson is trusting him with this job.